This is one way to make an apple pie. You get a crust, apples, flour, salt, cinnamon, and sugar, and just mix the salt and flour, and add the cinnamon and sugar to it. Right there. You can use tapioca instead of flour if you want. And then it all together. Put some apples in. Sprinkle it with flour. Do that in layers. And then you put the little butter on top. Put the crust over the top when you're all done. Push it down with your fingers or a fork around the edges. And then bake it about 380 degrees. For about an hour, and you're done.